The channel, a channel that is all about craft. If you're new here, thank you so much for joining us. But if you're stopping by, please do consider subscribing and joining this family all about making Jesus proud over here. We talk everything that concerns Christianity. But if you're part of the family, already know I love you so very much. Thank you so much for coming back. So today I wanted us to talk about social media and who do you follow. Let's get right into it. It's so unfortunate. It's so unfortunate that we as young people, especially young born-again people, we take certain things lightly. It's not a big deal. I just follow her. It is a big deal. I wish we could get to a point where we really take our Christianity seriously. We really take our relationship with Christ seriously. We really take how we present ourselves seriously. Because when we get to that point, it means we now know how important our relationship with Christ is, and it also means we know who you are. You are the salt of the world. You are the light of the world. You need to represent the kingdom of God with everything that you do. You need to do, the Bible says, do everything for the glory of the Lord. I wish we could get to that point where we kind of do take things seriously for the sake of our Christianity, and also get to a point where we know that for us, everything is spiritual. Yes, it might look like, it's just fun, I'm just following her, I'm just following him. But spiritually, it does mean something for your spiritual health, for your spiritual growth. It says something about you, right? So today I want us to really, really look at that, because obviously, guys, there's this content that is being posted by Lama Ntombazane, who, when you scroll on her page, you just know she's all about the bumps, she's all about the boobs. That's her content. Like, she's always wearing a swimsuit, she's always showing that ass. That's her content, and that's fine for her. But when, as a Christian guy, why do you follow that girl? Why do you follow that girl? Because usually, really, on those pages, a lot of guys follow those pages. For obvious reasons, because they know they're always going to see that ass, they're always going to see those boobs. Gee, that's her content, she's always about that. And you can see this girl, sometimes they're not always half naked, but you see how she poses. It's about the ass. She wants us to see the ass, she wants us to see the boobs. It's about that. Utholeke ubrada wasesontweni othemekile ozasuma fakaze acule kuze kuvevezele ivoice. Following this girl. Kanti, what are we doing, guys? Nifuna si figure to a point where this is serious. Our life as Christians is serious. Our journey with Christ is serious. Ngempela si get to a point where the things I used to do, I do no more. Why? Ezugayo kholwayo. Following those type of ladies. What do you gain from watching that content? What do you gain? I was a Toba follower, Dala. But the fact that 5 years later, you have grown in your relationship with Christ, you have grown in your Christian journey, you still don't see the need to go back and sit on your Instagram and be like, I don't need to follow this, I don't need to follow this. Why? Because it's not important. It is important, and it says something about you. Unfortunately, it says something about you. Personally, if I see a guy following those type of ladies, I kid you not. From then, I just don't take your Christianity serious. Even if you can approach me, I'm just like, I know the kind of guy you are. Like, I know where your mind is at. Because I see the content that you follow. I see the content that you follow. Because this is that. What is the reasoning? What is the reasoning? Am I saying we should only follow pastors and gospel singers? No. Obviously, there are other people that inspire us from different sectors. It may be an actor, it may be a poet, it may be whoever. But I want you to really, 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 really ask yourself why you follow this person. Why you follow this person? Uthola umzalwane in osa follow lama. Nama artist e hip hop. Le hip hop le we sige le various America engoli le laba posta kona isn't even out. This is a bit evil. Ulap. We had like as a comment. Umzalwane. It's so disappointing sometimes. It really is, because sometimes it's like lento sithatha ezumdlalo. And what Christ did for us on the cross is nothing, nothing of a joke. What he did on the cross for us, he saved our lives. The least we can do is to act accordingly. And I always say this, uNkulunkulu, he only wants the willingness to do these things. He will take care of the strength. He will take care of how you leave these things. But you can't just be okay. We're still following the same people you followed 5 years back. Ungakabi serious ngejourney yakho noKristu. Like, to me, it's shocking when I'm scrolling on Instagram and I'm like, how? Uzubani follow? Okay. Why do you think this is not serious? Why do you think, no, it doesn't matter? Why? That, mfuna si get it to that point, because it says a lot about you. Even things is serious when you still think, no, it's not that serious. It says something about you. It says something about you. And this is how the devil operates. We know this, guys. He always brings up, it's not that serious. Why do you make it so serious? And that is where the danger is, because lapho usuka sadila nawe ke strong. Because you know, it's not that serious. But mina ngiyafuna ukuthi, go back to the people that you follow, check them before you unfollow them. I want you to get to the bottom of, why am I following this person? What took me so long to unfollow this girl that is always showing her bounce? Yini engenze kwathatha so long ukuthi ngim unfollow? And let's deal with that problem, because there is a problem. There is a problem. Then let's deal with that problem. Pray about it. Now, my amandabalani who follow this kind of ladies, what does it say? Because you can't say she boost my woman. No. You can't be inspired by Ugen or Makrobi, and that's her content. You can't be inspired by that. So now as Ugen, Oshel who's following these ladies and seeing them as, she has a nice body. Ooh, now as a girl, I want you to get to the bottom of, what is the problem? Yini engenza ni enjoy this kind of content? Yini eyenza ni thole ukubusteka or kuba motivated through this kind of content? Because I should not. I should not be getting pleasure from this content. I should not be getting inspired from this content. Even if you are working on your body goals, you cannot, as a Christian lady, sit and follow namandamzana owabona kahle ukuthi i-content yabo is about the ass, is about the boobs. Why? Ngifuna no why kube important before you unfollow them. I don't want you to go and unfollow them because I said so. Because I say it looks bad. Ezumzalwane. Ngifuna get to the bottom of it. Yini eyenza ukuthi njengomzalwane ngingamandi to follow anyone, because as we learn, everything has to be intentional. Everything has to be intentional. Why I follow Tusompendo? She's a great actor. She inspires me. I know I follow Tusompendo because of this, right? And then why follow Uzbani? Because I know immediately mangena nje page and like, as why don't I mind to follow such people? If you know along and see what you going some way somehow in your spiritual growth, and you need to pray about it, you need to deal with it, because but I remember there was this one guy that I liked, and we're just able on that talking stage, and then I don't know what happened this one time. It was on Instagram. Then in my mind, I was like, let me see who he follows. Oh my goodness. Okay, I'm Temba Jan. And that was it. So much so that I went straight to him. I didn't even lie. I told him straight, dude, I don't think you are serious about your Christian journey. I don't think you take certain things seriously. And I want a guy that takes his Christianity seriously. Because if he takes his relationship with Christ seriously, I know for a fact what he will take our relationship seriously, because uNkulunkulu uzomelekelela. So if you don't take that serious, what now? What do you mean? I'm like, I'm gonna follow up that. I'm like, but the fact that years later, you've grown in a relationship with Christ, you still don't see a need to go and unfollow these people. Years of a follow up that you didn't know any better. It's fine. But now you know better. You've grown in your relationship with Christ. You take it more serious. Unfollow. Because what you gain, and especially because in this day and age, we can't lie. We spend most of our times on social media, right? Always on our phones. So which means you see this content so much. You see this content often. But you still don't mind. Look at Facebook as you're scrolling. And I'm unfollow. Look at Facebook. Maybe I should unfollow. Tell umzalo nikhona lesangoma as follower, we are sithanda umzalwane. We are like umzalwane e posting lesangoma as a comment. And she's like, it's disappointing. I don't want to lie. It's disappointing because sometimes it comes across as we don't take this thing seriously. Because ubuKristu affects every part of our lives. It impacts every part of our life. It changes every part of our lives. Yebo, kancane, but it only takes just a button to unfollow. But because you don't have the understanding, because for me, it screams, you don't understand. There's a lack in your spiritual understanding. If you think this is not serious, if you think, oh, it's just a follow, if you think, oh, there's nothing, it's not too deep. Your spiritual understanding says to me, get short, deep things, go Christianity, there are deep things. As a show that we can sit and discuss and be like, yo, this is deep, it needs a deeper understanding. Not this Molanyana thing. You really don't see what I book. Le asang ibuka every day is wrong. As Mzalan, outborn go wrong. Outborn go wrong. Logo scroller, logo born and a sang of a sakosi post on patch. What do you gain from that content? Then it means something is calling you to this direction, because unfortunately, it says a lot about you. When we don't know, it's just a phone, but it says a lot about you. The fact that you follow this person, you like, you come, and you don't see anything wrong, it says a lot about you. There's something in your heart that keeps on drawing you to these things. And this is what Christ is here for, to deal with those things, with those desires, to deal with... It's disappointing, it really is. It really is. Because why? I want you to go and sit and take your time. Go to the people you follow. Ask yourself why. Why do I follow this celebrity? A guy, a whole Christian guy that follows but the content I'm mostly is about makeup. As a guy, okholwayo, what do you gain from that content? We are calling you now, brother. Sibu, Kosiam, Ngegu, Siyayaz, Nasi Sondweni, Imbamu, MC, Sisho, Sita, Begumnande Sondweni. Ufollowa la buke laba, be makeup. Nama waves, laba bash. Why? Do you wanna do makeup someday? Why? I want you to ask yourself the why. Is it because she's just beautiful? You follow her because she looks gorgeous all the time. Like, weave on point. Like, why do you follow her? Because obviously, I don't think you want to do makeup one day. I don't think you want to learn how to do makeup. But you follow these girls because they're gorgeous. Then doesn't that mean you have to deal with your desires? I mean, doesn't that mean anything to you? Like, that is the disappointing part to me, Guti. You think it doesn't matter. You think, no, it really doesn't matter. Yeah, I wear cars. Okay. So, I... It's really disappointing. It's really, really disappointing. It's really disappointing. And it's so disappointing to people that you think, no, sekhulile ekholweni, only to find the kind of content they consume, the kind of people they follow. It's just so shocking. I don't know. It's just so shocking to me. It's really so shocking. Ukuthola umzalwane following anyone and everyone. Like, we are born with akuna plan, akuna purpose. We are follower. Inkinga ukuthi, when you're scrolling now, this is the kind of content that you consume. And is this good for your spiritual health? Is this good for you as umzalwane? Is this helping you anyway? Is this impacting your life in any way, whether good or bad? It should matter. It should matter. I don't know. But I hope as you're watching this video, you're going to go back. You're going to go back and check. And like I said, before you even unfollow, I want you to ask yourself, why did I keep on seeing this content from this person and still didn't feel the need to unfollow? Something is missing somewhere. Something is missing somewhere. Because this is what I always say. He will speak. He will say, this is inappropriate for you as umzalwane. But sometimes he will be quiet, wanting to see if this is intentional. Because in no way, shape or form, Ngulungulu wants to force us to do anything. Even when says it's in the sea, I was forced. So if when, but also still follow everyone, follow this hip hop artist, aba posta e content, or you bona, it is directly disrespecting Christianity, but to kube gum follows, no, music wa kum nand, but we are born the content, we are born, we are born alum ulum follow, then go man, we go, but we are born, we are moves. So, angeke uNkulunkulu akuforce akuphoqelele ukuthi wenze into ongayifuni. If wena you don't care about your spiritual health, your spiritual immaturity, uNkulunkulu ufuna thini? Ngoba phela angeke azakuforce. uNkulunkulu wants us to be intentional with these things. He wants us to be intentional with his relationship. So if you don't care, enze njani yena? Because wena you don't care. This is your relationship. This yena usekusevile. Usekufele yena. It's up to you whether you want to receive that love, when you want to show him back that love. But if you constantly think, this is not important, it's just the smallest thing, then it's fine. Then it's fine if that's what you want to do. But I want to sit here and tell you, it's not Christ-like. It's not. And Tina, we are Christ-like. Since this is our Christ. This is a little bit of a Christ, it means you have to be intentional. Unkulunkulu welekelela only when you are intentional. Hayi mongafuni. Awuveli nje ukuthi ngathi ngasuka. No. Unkulunkulu ufuna ukufike kuwe. Uthi ngiyafuna ukwenza willingly. Bese unkulunkulu ayakwelekelela. Akaforced umuntu unkulunkulu phela sonke ngabe sisendisiwe. Akaforced umuntu. You have to be intentional with these things. So before you unfollow, ngifuna uzubuze ukuthi yini engenze ngagcina le content for so long, ngangabi nenkinga nokufollowa lo muntu for so long. I want you to ask yourself, yini engenze ngangabi nendaba nokufollowa lo muntu? Then you unfollow. When you have gotten to the bottom of it, you unfollow, you go and pray about it. Go simlekelele. I want even my social media to glorify you. I don't want to follow Jomutu just because we celebrate. I want to follow people that will help me, that will impact me, that will inspire me. Even if I assume Christ, but I don't inspire you in the end. Aibo. Everybody follow well on my page about brutal fruits. Aibo. Everybody follow, we are like. We are like. Abanye bayifollowela lama page ama club, lama club amandiswa nama page. Ifollowela lelo page mzalwane. We are like. Yeah, mama. We are like umzalwane. follower what club, what zone, like pose on a dark way. You follow umzalwane, you follow umzalwane, you like umzalwane. Aibo. Thank you so much for watching. I love you so very much for watching, but Jesus loves you more. I'll definitely see you next time on my next video.